Previously in Baby Doll Lover, Kay tried to ignore his New Year's seatmate, and when he was finally able to pass through, he stumbled upon Atsumu, who was waiting for him. Lucky for him, Shoya was there to his rescue. Will this help Shoya to get close to Kay? Let's all find out. Enjoy!